In this video, we will show you how to add ThinkSmart Manager to a device. In order to manage your ThinkSmart device via the cloud and access all the latest features, you must download and install the ThinkSmart Manager installation package. First, go to support.lenovo.com and select Smart from the product family list. In the search bar, type Lenovo ThinkSmart Management Service. Click the search result and then download the ThinkSmart setup file. You will then need to copy the setup file to a USB drive. Disconnect the USB drive safely from your computer and plug it into your device. From the home screen on your device, click More. Navigate to Settings. Depending on your device permissions, you may be required to enter your admin password to access the settings. Once you're in the Settings menu, click Windows Settings. Go to Admin Sign In and enter the Windows Administrator password. From the Windows desktop, navigate to Windows File Explorer and locate the setup file. Copy the file from the USB drive to the device. Double-click the file to install it to the device and follow the prompts. You will need to restart your device after the installation is completed. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.